your application before potentially increases these costs. I think actually that on a unit basis, this is a small reduction to the number of journeys.
So you're expecting for the June committee the probable amount of time that we will.
Yes, I would agree.
Could you explain under supplies the minus other 65,000, 17,000, 79,000? Similar situation?
Yes, these are all expenses that have not been moving forward to the classifications that are all expected and not yet been coded. So, 65 estimate is made on the basis of predictions from all the managers within the fund, and it's 79,000 before from the review or the review. Hopefully, the 17 cruiser and after the forecasting was built, we always have a contingency reserve. It would not classify it eventually again.
Do we know the date of the NAPF conference?
events in Gloucestershire in May, and also do we know the venue for the trustees conference in June?
We don't know the venue for the event in June, but certainly in terms of the LGC conference, it's the 17th to the 19th of May. Sorry, the 19th to the 21st of May.
Is this a good decision? Why can't we just say
understand how there are no medical staff on board, so I can pay for a simple right of way. There's a number of opportunities to take our waste. Is there any opportunity for this right to take place on board?
Expected. I don't know the into the best manager. So therefore, a full formal process to listen to the manager's detail and his entertainers approved by the strategic director. There are no resource implications at this stage because we're not predicting the activity. It's difficult to predict the level of activity. We're not welcome to make sure to see these entertainers before.
I suggest, since the appendix is an exempt item, that's a critical thing. Otherwise, now, we know the recommendation. Item 10, manager reviews and tender exercises.
Thank you, Chair. Next, the report. Four members have progressed two significant exercises in investment contract monitoring. Firstly, the 3-year reviews of the Japanese specific room and emerging market entities. And secondly, after the tender exercise of four new entities, again, appendix two contains exempt information related to the four new entities tender, so all available places. Moving back to the PSU's 3-year reviews. These are the mandates of the Wirral, BlackRock, Wirral, Energy and Money. Members will be aware that there have been several updates on these 3-year reviews at the investment marshal working parties. While this is close to completion, all field visits and questionnaires are complete, and full reports and appendices are available to members and the independent advisors on request. We have completed summary scoring, and this is documented in the appendix. So I suggest turning to page 61. This is the non-exec. There's a brief overview of the managers, and the criteria for the scores is listed below. We're in summary. We all have acceptable performance, a good consistent approach, we retain the team and have good communication, and the operational due diligence can put that low, which is a big score 19 out of possible 20. BlackRock is specific, performance permits, it is ahead of benchmark, a consistent approach, again, good communication. BlackRock is one of the largest asset managers in the world, and top 3 largest, and we know operational issues. Make a plan, good performance, good consistency of approach, good team retention, some management issues that we've got all set of fire. And again, thanks to a small team manager in Australia, who's did the class for work to done with no operational issues, this satisfied that they have good structural, good cultural commitment to compliance and other issues, and they have good results to count. So again, very good issues. So Monday, consistency of approach, managing analysis or explanations, not always exactly consistent. Team retention and communication, particularly before this score that recommended feedback. The one that is used with operations, their score, their level of that. When achieved, good performance, good consistency of approach. They have had significance to the team party, which is one of the joint managers. Nevertheless, they promoted from the day to sell that for the team and with no operational issues. Moving back to the quality of the main reports, the recommendations, therefore, that the four managers with high scores, the contract is renewed. There is a need for some fair data to come back, a fair reflection within the team, and also like some input from the independent advisors and proposing to discuss the future of one affair to the African community on 20th February, this is how it is, 20th February and not 19th, as a living cause. Moving on to European equities, we took an exercise for consultants from our framework list.
raises the meeting.
I think, Chair, that CBR should be made aware of the